As you all know, the COVID-19 pandemic has brought the world to a standstill. Health officials across the globe are doing their very best to limit the number of cases.
As citizens, it is our duty to limit the spread of COVID-19 as much as possible by following these simple directives.
Wash your hands frequently for at least 20 seconds. You may also use an alcohol-based sanitizer and rub it all over your hands, just like your hand washing.
Avoid touching your face, eyes, or scalp without washing or sanitizing your hands. Use a mask if you need to visit somebody who's ill.
If you need to cough or sneeze, use your elbow, turn your face away from any open area, or use a tissue and dispose of it in a bin.
Keep your surroundings clean and disinfect high-touch areas frequently.
Avoid all unnecessary travel at this point. If you have traveled outside of Canada, self-isolate yourself for a minimum of 14 days.
Do not follow any diet plans right now and try to eat a wholesome meal to keep your immunity strong. Exercise as much as you can.
Stay home as much as possible. Only leave to get groceries or to get some fresh air outside while social distancing.
Practice social and physical distancing at all times. Remain at least 2 meters away from each other. Socialize using online platforms like FaceTime and Skype.
Take care of children, elders, and those with pre-existing medical conditions, as they are at a higher risk of contracting the disease.
Check in on your neighbors if they are elderly or especially vulnerable, if they have mobility issues, or anything that is making life extremely difficult right now. Offer to help in whichever way you can.
If you ever experience symptoms such as fever, sore throat, cough, or shortness of breath, do not come in contact with anybody and consult a doctor immediately.
Above all, do not panic and be careful of limiting the amount of news and social media you consume about COVID-19. Too much can subconsciously contribute to increased levels of stress and anxiety.
Remember, your safety and the safety of your loved ones and your community is in your hands.
Together, we can and we will save millions of lives and help bring this pandemic to a stop.
Stay safe,
stay indoors,
and let's plank the curve.